This pigeon saved a U.S. battalion in World War I. This battalion was encircled by Germans and was under fire from Allied troops that did not know its location. It dispatched several messenger pigeons, asking for rescue. All the pigeons were shot down by Germans. The last hope was Cher Ami. Before this mission, he successfully delivered 11 important messages. Now, and in his final mission, he was shot down and lost one leg and one eye. Even with the injury, he flew again, traveled 25 miles, and delivered a message dangling from his smashed leg. Following his historic service, he was recognized as a war hero and was admitted to the Racing Pigeon Hall of Fame. Although Army medics saved his life after the mission, he passed away a few months later because of his injuries. If you want to see the preserved body of this war hero, it's on display in a museum in Washington, D.C.